Hey, what's up guys, it's YRKTV here. Today I'm gonna unbox an SSD that you can buy under $60.
I think ADATA XPG SX6000 Pro is the best and affordable SSD that you can buy on Amazon.
I bought this SSD around $60 on Amazon. I'll link down in the description if you like this product and you can check it out on Amazon. Okay, this is an NVMe drive that fit into your M.2 slot in your laptop. Okay, that means this is not SATA, this is NVMe, but form factor is the same. That means this is M.2 but NVMe. That means this SSD is much faster than the SATA SSDs. SATA SSDs read and writes up to 600 megabytes per second, but this SSD writes in 1.5 gigabytes per second and reads up to 2.1 gigabytes per second. Okay, let's jump into unboxing.
It actually came with a box that branded as XPG on it. And there's no any accessories for it, only the SSD came with the plastic package. As you guys can see, it is very compact module. You can plug it into your M.2 slot in your laptop or PC.
Let me show you how you can attach this SSD into your laptop.
If you are a laptop user, you can take off your lid under the laptop and expose the M.2 slot in the motherboard. You need the M.2 screw to screw it in right place, tight and steady. After screw it into your laptop, you can close the lid and put the screws back in. And you are ready to go.
After fixing SSD into my laptop, I ran few tests on crystal disk software. Actually, it performs well in reading and writing speeds. It almost hit 1.5 GB per second writing speed and 1.5 GB per second reading speed. That means this $60 SSD can outrun the Samsung's Evo in less budget. Because who buys for $200? Because most of the people are in high budget. If you are like this SSD, you can buy this on Amazon. I'll link down in description. If you like these types of videos, make sure to hit subscribe button down in the channel. Check out my other videos and like and share this video for your friends to watch too. Okay guys, that's pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to hit like button, subscribe and bell notification for my further updates. See you guys in the next video. Peace.